exception of one player. Here's Pierre.
Thanks very much, Doc. Take us through the overtime goal.
You know, it's what we needed to do, you know, get guys going to the net. And, you know, we knew it wasn't going to be pretty at this point. And, you know, it was a great shot, great tip. Fucking, you know, it was unbelievable. And all the guys, you know, we deserve this. It was a great battle for us.
What was being discussed in the dressing room in between the overtime periods?
You know, we were saying how much energy we always have and, you know, how we always use our legs and skate. And, you know, we tried to bring that into, you know, the third overtime, and it worked well for us.
It seems like there's a little battle that's starting in this series. We're only one game in with you and Zdeno Chara, fair to say?
Yeah, I think so. You know, we both like being in front of that net, and, you know, it's going to be a good battle. He's a really strong guy. He's really big, and, you know, I just got to use my lowness to him and compete there in front of the net.
They were down forwards. Were you guys aware of that on your bench?
Yeah, we knew what they were doing, and you know, we had to finish their D every chance we got. You know, create momentum for, you know, the game and going into the series here.
What do you do now? How do you refocus for game two?
Get some sleep.
Thank you. Go get some sleep. Congratulations.
Thanks, Pierre.
And so.